Hey, hello guys, welcome back to Movie Buff. Who did it best? Deadpool, Black Panther, Wonder Woman or Wolverine? Crossing their hands. Before getting into the video, let's look how they did it.
Any powers you want to tell us about? Any?
The blatant sexism in the group's name. X-Men? Men? The point is, neutral. From now on, we'll be known as X-Force. Feet, intercept the convoy and grab the boy.
Wonder Woman did it a bit nice. The VFX and CGI worked out a bit good, but this didn't influence me much. And next, Deadpool. Deadpool did it with an ease to showcase his X-Force, which destroys soon after seconds. It was even taken reference from comics, the X-Force, but this isn't that much. Wolverine was obviously fantastic, he nailed it for X-Men. The fight was so intense and his body looked OMG. And next, Black Panther. Black Panther done by late Chadwick Boseman was literally epic. This even influenced and powered many blacks and sport personalities. We can see his ease while doing it. It showcases royalty, so I loved it. So BP did his best and he is the best. Thank you, hope you subscribe.